Let's get ready to stumble. Put me on a one stopper, mine, so I'm starting on softs. To be fair, a three stopper is 2 seconds slower than a one stopper. Double foul. I will gladly. I'm in last place. Just got some pussy. I'm in 15th. Yeah. I could have called that though. I'll start it back, I'm not bothered. How you doing, pal? Yeah, I'm loving it because I've got no pressure. I'm 15th of 15. I'm just like kind of waiting to see what happens. Someone's got to come off at this S-Pen, sure. I'm slow, I'm going right slow, mate. I'm at back. I'm just hanging back. I need to get past these back three. Oh, I've got a bit of warning already. That's blocky. Whoa, what an idiot. He's just trying to fucking take me out. No, he has. Someone else has grabbed his I don't think he's very good, to be honest. Shadow onto the glitching light, man. We should go get past fucking Shadow Hunter. I can't believe this. Shadow Hunter is literally all of it, track, because of lag. I don't know where he is. I really need to get past him. Yeah, he's just like glitching all of it. No, I've just got past him, thank God. Oh no, I haven't. He's glitching back in front of me. probably what, absolutely glitching all over the place. I ain't seen no safety car. Why is it safety car? My boys will be coming in a couple of laps. I don't know if Block is going to put an incident in, but they were not to do it. Not my fault at all. We were retiring. I'll show you when we're finished. Yeah. I don't really know what he did. I didn't see his car at all. Where's Umidara? Somebody's gone in the pits. Oh, it's that Italian stallion that's gone in the pits. Dragon now next. Something to do with the internet, that. What position are you in, Paul? Driver in front. The gap to the car ahead is 6.5 seconds. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. They're on board mediums. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:33.8. Fuck's sake. I spun it on S-bends. Yeah, I knew I won't fucking stay on track. Can't stay on track, Paul. Absolutely stupid, that one. Just lost a pit stop now because of that. Got a 3 second time penalty for cutting corners, fuck's sake.
You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
Clouds in the sky, is it gonna rain? got a problem? Oh, I'm trapped. Just going up to S-bends now. He'll be kicking himself dragging because he won that race yesterday. Did well. Oh, what's happened to split this? Dropping like flies. Told you to be a race where people crash out. Tire wear 31% worse, not bad. Could make it last. Mediums after this pal. Last me pop. Dynamic range solutions on now, that's all. Who's right behind them? Just hoping they don't knock me off track. Right. I'm just glad I have got past him. You just need a good DRS zone, pal, that's all. That one, that's... Just get a good exit from the mesh bends and DRS him. I don't know why I'm doing terrible there. I felt pressure big time. He got me back up a bit, yeah, I do. Who's that behind you, Joe? Who? Ah. You gone past him? I'll not fail you, pal, if you're faster than me. I'll be coming in a couple of laps now. Dragons in front of me still. I think I'll struggle to pass Dragon all race. But we are 40%, it's not bad, we'll make it last. Struggling with them Aspens now though. Tempo. Not even halfway through yet. I seemed it. I saw how fast they were coming up to here before. You full 65. I full 65. No pal. Not standard. Is that? Not my pal. Don't blame me, pal.
Your pit window is now open.
Draw Thrustmaster T150, pal. Sounds like something to Barnard have, wouldn't it? I'd like to know who's in front of the Dragon. You ain't got any clue, have you? Oh, I wonder what that is in pit. Now, I've lasted 12 laps on soft, so I can last 14 laps on mediums, can't I? I wonder what that would have come in pit, man. Oh, we're backstabbed. Yeah. I'm in 11th now.
Look after these tyres now.
I'm hoping to catch you up a bit. Yeah, just, but it's fucked up again. Right, just. Me? What me done, pal? Costello? Pastor White? I've got grazer on my ass. Driver in front.
The gap to the car ahead is 18.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:50.7.
When's your pit stop, Jar? Come on, LGSE, smash some laps in. Fuck off, Thunder.
Our gap to the car in front is 19.5 seconds.
Who's the air driver? Shadowhunter. He's behind you. Oh, he'll have been lapped him, won't he? Go on, Priscilla. Yes! Shouldn't really cheer when people get lapped. Yeah, it might be a safety car job, pal. Champagne bar. So I should go into dance, shouldn't I? You'll pit it yet, pal? It's only like 14. What's me thinking of? Ah, grazers. If anyone finishes 12, they're fucking dead. 11th, I mean. Yeah. Driver in front.
Ah. Fresh mediums. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:34.1.
Elites pulled a second away from me since we've come out. But I was running in lean for a sec. For half a lap. So we're about the same speed. I think you might be behind me, pal, when you come out, but you'll be faster than me, though. So we might have to have a friendly battle. This depends on how long a pit stop is, because I'm 19 seconds behind Backstabs, and I bet he's about, what is he, just behind you? 25 seconds, depends how long pit stop is. Might benefit you to pit now if you want to come out in front of me. Why am I getting your strategies? All that stuff you were saying then I couldn't hear because Jeff were in my ear. I ain't got a clue what you were saying. Yeah. I'd have been a lot better if I wanted to spun out. I'd have been up where you and backstabs are now. I lost about 20 seconds when I did some 360s. Did some mid-race donuts. I bet it's a right good battle up front, isn't it, all the time? Bet the right enjoy it. Bet they think we're like peasants. It's a pretty straightforward race for me now, though. I can come 10th, 9th or 8th. Well, not 8th really, unless I pull. Unless backstab stops again. I can't see it. It's on medium, isn't it? Won't mind knowing how far away I am. 18.4. Pulling it back. Not by much, though. It's racing, Paul, it's not. Just don't take me out, Paul. Dog super soft chipmunk. Thank God for that, because I've got 3 second warning. I was waiting for a point, pal. Ah, you've got me, yeah. All you got to say to me is, I've got you now, and I went for it. Doable. No. If there is, I can't. I don't see it. Who's this in front of me? Driver in front.
Okay, gap ahead is 19.1 seconds. You're losing around 7/10 a lap. They're on board mediums. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:33.5.
You're right faster than me on these S-bends, aren't you? especially trying to get past when dip on. Who's this? Who's this? Yes! Oh well, it's game on now. I've got Dragon to chase after. That other car's gonna hold him up, hopefully. That Shadow Hunter again. Sorry, pal. You just can't beat straight line speed of that Renault engine, can you, pal? What can I do? We're fighting pal here. I'm just waiting for Dragon to start slowing down a bit.
Keep managing your tyres. Manage your tyres.
Who's this? Oh, that pal. In pits. What's happened, pal? Have you gone in lean or something? Going for that big, big push at M. I don't think I'm gonna catch Dragon now. Got some red arrows then, pal.
I'll get up to the car in front is 7.4 seconds.
Yeah. I'm glad I've saved up a lap's worth of fuel for the last 2 laps. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. The pressure is real. The pressure is real. I'm defending, pal. I'm defending. Ah. Well done, pal. You've got me. Well done, pal. He's off. Ooh, but LGC wants more. Got an out on your phone. Probably first place, guys. Oh, blue flag, yeah. Some balls, I'm not letting him pass me until. This next straight, yeah.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
It's Priscilla, he's not gaining on me that much. Oh, you're joking. What a 5 second stop and go penalty for ignoring blue flag.
Blue flag, blue flag.
He weren't even near me. That's bullshit that. It's cost me my fucking race. I'd have finished ninth. Fuck's sake. I were holding on to you. Yeah, mine is. Just hoping it oh my god, I was just serving my penalty and it cut off. If I get screwed here. Hey, I finished before you, pal. Why is that? Because you have penalties. See what happens. Look at time though, pal. I don't know. It was tight. Then I got that penalty, so I let him pass. And then did you let him pass as well? Be interested to see if there's out in incident thread from Blocky. See what it's given me. 10th. It's giving you 9th, Paul. Yeah, I had two, one, two,